And yeah, so kung nakikita nyo, I wear a very, very simple makeup look. For today's video, I'm going to do a halo makeup, a halo eyes makeup tutorial. But I choose to be a little bit more glittery in my eyes. And in this video, this is a collaboration video of Pinay in Melbourne, Shanti. Hello, Shanti Bae. And I invited her to... And I actually invited her to do this collab because... wala lang. Gusto ko lang makipag-collab din sa kanya one-on-one. And we are both in the same group. Collab babies, shout out to the collab babies, and to the fact that being chinita is hard to create a halo. Talagang mahirap gumawa ng halo kapag ikaw ay isang chinita dahil maliit yung range lang ng ano mo, yung ang tawag dito. Basta ito na yun. And na-challenge ako na baka kaya kong gawin sa sarili ko, and yeah, why not? So, ito yun. Ito yung nagawa kong halo eyes, keme. So you guys, if you don't know Shanti, Pinay in Melbourne, you can check her channel. Her channel links are in the description box. So I'm so happy to do this collab actually. Isa siya sa mga hinahangaan ko din na magaling gumawa ng makeup tutorial. So for you, Shanti, this is it, and thank you so much for having me with this collab. If you guys want to know on how I created this look, so keep on watching. But before anything else, I would like to say that you guys, if you don't like me or if you really hate me, if you don't want to see my face, so get out of this video because it's not for you. I always say this on my previous video that if you really don't want me. If you really don't want to see me in this video, so please don't watch this video. I don't want you guys to post any nasty negativity on my comments because I created this channel just to be having good vibes, more positivity. Na wala lang, masaya lang. This is not what I really make money for. May trabaho ako, but this is just I'm doing for fun. I mean, so please don't watch my video. Get out of this video, okay? Those makeup addicts out there, so this is for us, okay? So tama na ang dal-dalan. Just watch this. Now I'm gonna use my nude palette, which I'm going to use is the shade of Velveta. So I'm gonna apply it to my crease. Konting lagay lang ng kulay sa brush, and it's very pigmented. You don't have to swipe it away, you just have to patch like this. So next I'm gonna use this color, turquoise color for my blending portion of my crease so that it will be, hindi siya boring tignan pag isa lang yung kulay na gagamitin natin. So I'm gonna use this one sa gilid, ayan. So, patch mo lang siya, like that. Okay. So, just patch slowly, and then create a little bit halo. Ayan. Small halo. Para hindi siya mag, talap. I-blend mo lang siya ng bonggang-bongga, maganda ang resulta ng iyong mata. I mean, like eyeshadow. And then, a little bit halo also dito, na part. mag-ingat sa pag-blend. Kasi maaaring tsatsaka lahat yan kapag hindi naayos. Tapos dugtong mo siya ng bagya na ma-fade. Diba ganda o? Oh. Diba? So same thing ang gagawin dito sa kabila. Ganun pa rin. Now using my small cute brush, so I'm gonna use this turquoise shimmer or glitter, yeah, like a glitter. Gagawin ko siyang pang detail sa gilid ng halo. Next, I'm gonna use my e.l.f. liquid eyeliner and I'm gonna put it on my upper eyeliner and snatch it away, make it huge line. Is that too high? So okay, nakabit ko na ang false eyelashes ko and let me do a smoky eye down my waterline para mas maganda ang effect. So I'm gonna use my Kylie black pencil, eyeshadow eyeliner pencil. So I'm gonna use it down my waterline. So I'm gonna use this one for smoky eye type. So I'm gonna use this for smoky. That's great, but a little bit smoky. Smoky. So I did contour my nose because I don't know that my camera was dyed. But, ayun, nagawa ko na yung nose. And, yeah. And, final touch. So, I'm gonna use my Essence highlighter for my, kakemihan sa pisngi. Okay, this is it. So I'll be right back after I change everything. Okay. Pasensya na kayo if masyadong dark. I don't know if maybe it would be more darker, but if I created this more darker. So thank you so much guys for watching this video and I hope you like it and I hope you enjoy. So if you did, just give it a thumbs up and comment down below. Let me know if whatever you want me to do next video. And for to Shanti, thank you so much Pinay in Melbourne for having me with this collab. Nag-enjoy ako so much. Nag-enjoy ako ng bonga-bonga. So kaya maraming salamat for doing this collab with me. So you guys, check our channel right after na mapanood yung video ito, okay? So, don't forget to follow me on my social medias. The links are in the description box. Follow my cooking channel too. And let's be friends. So if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe the red button and click the bell thingy right after the subscribe button, and you'll get notified every time you upload a video. So see you again for the next video. Bye bye.